going, guys? We are back for another Doom. If you didn't see yesterday's video, there's two up. There's A Way Out, and there was Doom episode 4, I think, or 3. I have to check. But yeah, give them a check out, see what you think. Hopefully you'll enjoy. We'll dive straight in with this.
From a location in their world we call the Well. But you've returned, the only flesh and blood to walk between dimensions. So there may be a way.
Oh my god. Just started? I don't know what that. Don't do that. There's a rune over there. Runed. Fuck. Oh yeah, sweet. Wait. That's cool as shit. Cacodemon model. Cacodemon model? Rage guy. Nice. I mean, they're throwing a shit ton of like ammo at me, but I need health, I need armor. Oh my god, this looks sick. Chain gun. That's gonna fuck some shit up. We're gonna fuck some people up with this. I have a feeling it's gonna take the same rounds as that though. Yeah, takes the same rounds. Shit, that's a grenade. I thought that was ammo. Dickhead. What is assault rifle ammo?
Olivia has an artifact in her private lab that we've been studying for years. I believe you can use it to find the answers you seek. It bears your mark.
Olivia's personal laboratory is not part of the registered facilities database. Alpha level clearance will be required to locate it. Granted.
You can access her Lazarus facility from the north sector of the Advanced Research Complex, about 80 kilometers away.
I'll bring the tram power online to take you there, but you'll need a UAC corporate facilities clearance card to activate it. There is a security station nearby.
Ability. Come in closer, bitch. You rinse my armor, fuck you. But yeah, bitch. Oh, I got an achievement just to do the last one I needed to kill. Common enemy. Ooh. Oh, fuck me. No, it's alright. No, not nice. You guys are just fucking big meanies, man. Dick. Yeah. You come around to give big licks, man. Why don't you neck him? I've got to go down, and I've got to go down. Fuck's sake. The audacity on you, you bastard. Oh shit. Too far to jump. I reckon I can make that. Yes, boy. Thing is, though, this is probably like a designated like path around that side of the fucking map. Get you here. Thank you. don't know what's in my head, but it is. This is where this. No, I don't know where this is. Can I actually even get into that door? I cannot. I wonder why this is here then. Go back down. Uganda, what's around? Cheeky bastard. Oh, fuck. I mean, that's great and all. Where's the fucking armor? There we go. Told you there'd be a desi pathway. Oh, fuck me, he's got me armor now, bastard. Oh shit, man. Fucking get here, bastard. Come back in, bitch. Take it, my fucking armor. Piss me off. That was a fucking fuel tank thing. I'm gonna assume I would have been around here. I'm gonna check anyway. fact despawned, I might not have been. Profed on the armor. Right, the back and start. What the fuck are we gonna start? Excuse me. Too close for comfort, they can. I hate how much damage this motherfucker does, man. It pisses me off. And that cunt. Swear to God, you're spawning more buds in it, yeah? Fucking die. Second time. You spawn four now. Is that fucking right? Let's go. Fucking prick. Fucking fella, boys. Wankers. There's your fucking boss now, eh? There's your fucking wannabe fucking Rambo now, prick. Oh, little big guy. Get there. Fucking yes. Knobheads. Fuck yes. Pricks. Nice. You fucking absolute mong. You fucking absolute fucking retard. Fucking twat. What's wrong with you? I didn't even see that it was a fucking hole. I think that's a good sign. Right, Where the fuck did I go? I'm up here, didn't I? I didn't even see that that was a fucking hole. That's my fucking armor gone for the second time. Fucking overgrown fucking steroids. I wanted to be there. I wanted to be down there. There's armor, look. Let's use the bouncy thing. Jesus. Ooh. I can make that across, surely. Yeah, boy.
Those who came before you.
Don't care about you, you're a posse. Posse old. Don't know who he is. Fuck your button, dickhead. Fuck the hell, wreck is at the schools. Bit of free running shit, ain't it? When we got to go? Oh, this is close, this point. That's dead, I knew it was gonna happen. Last one as well. Because I fucked about on that circle thing, I didn't know where to go. I'm gonna fuck it up, I should be good this time. I know what I'm doing. Quick eye on that, boy. Ah! Fucked it up. Ugh, third time lucky. Dead. I'll do it this time as I'm gonna fuck it up, and I fucked it up. It's not one of my videos unless you see me die at least four times. Yeah, boy. Told you, first time lucky. Ooh, it's another fight. Yeah, we can make that. That's not a drama at all. Probably no point though, because I'm going to lose the armor anyway. Especially if that partner will get back. Oh, no. Mega health. Equal card. Nice. That is a pure risk. But I did it anyway. Yeah, why not? You're used to seeing me die. How the fuck do I get back? Gotta be in it, has to be. Oh, you cheeky bastard. There's no need for that. And there's two of them. Fuck off. Absolutely beats me. There was no point in doing that risk. They just rinse me of it. Fuck you. Piss me off now, you bastards. Miss. Pricks. There, but no. Move yourself. Sick of your shit. Fuck you. Fuck your mum.
Those who came before you and those with whom you serve all operate with the same goal in mind, the development of a new dawn for mankind. It is my
I get health and armor, and then some cunt comes along and just fucks up my shit. Nice. You. Holy shit, he took like a fucking jump. Two of them. Oh, fuck me. Oh, dude. Oh, you bastard. I'm gonna get the Fedora kill. I'm gonna die. Give me that. Fuck another one. Fuck. Ah, fucked up. Give me health, 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 give me health. Wait. Now fuck you. Son of a bitch. Down there. Go, go, go. Pour myself a coffee quickly. Sweet. It's hot. Days. Let's go.
That demon seems to have taken your keycard. You will need to find it. The tram station will not be accessible without proper clearance.
Fuck, bastard. Piece of shit. Suck him up. Oh, fuck, these are. Just fucking ransacking them all my shit. Hologram, on the fuck now. Another one of those fucking big things. I'm gonna fed up fighting yours. That was some fucking damage. Why is it blocking? Come here, you bitch. Beat you with your own fucking teeth. What are you doing? Shit, I fucked up the corner out. Oh, yes. Where you at, big dog? You get me? Fucked you up. Where's your fucking mucker? I got nothing on me, pop. Guaranteed. Oh god, how are you taking him with damage? Fucking hell. Oh god. Back to the fucking corner. Your shit. Wasting ammo now. Oh shit, I can't even go over that. Snapped your net, mate. Fucked you up. Oh, fuck you, I hate them fucking things. I actually hate those fucking things. They piss me off. Fuck you, too. What you get. Yeah.
Access denied. Yellow security clearance denied. Yellow security clearance required.
Is it dead? Surely not. It's just asleep or something. Question is, if it's dead, who's killed it?
You cannot send a team in to retrieve it.
I am the head of this corporation. All your work and discoveries here belong to me. It was mine before you even found it.
Access granted.
But I wanna go get the armor piece. Fuck. He's got fucked up. You got fucked up, Aaron.
The tram is now ready to depart. The UAC's Advanced Research Complex will be our final destination.
Oh, we only died. We died 5 times or 4 times? I can't quite remember. Right, well, that's it for this video. Keep an eye out for the rest of Doom coming up. I think we're getting quite far through it. I could be wrong, I've never actually played it, so we could be quite close to the end, quite far, I don't know. Keep an eye out for A Way Out coming out. Most likely that's going to be weekends just because of the time frame between me and my mate. I'm going to do some Call of Duty. I don't know if it'll be as good as the others, but hey ho, is what it is. I have got in the works as well the new Power World, which is like Pokemon with assault rifles, and Party Animals, which I'm gonna play with my pal as well. Just depends on how well they go. I've seemed to find out that there's a better atmosphere and vibe when there's someone there, but there's not always someone there, so I have to still make content. But yeah, if there's anything you want to see up, anything you want to see requested, let me know, and I'll see what I can do to accommodate that. But yeah, thank you very much for watching. Please comment, like, and subscribe, and I shall see you all later.